doing this video like this is because I don't really want to do it a video, but I get a lot of questions like on Instagram messages and etc. Like, do I have a best friend, both female or male, and do I even hang around with them? And yes, I do have a female, Hungarian, 20 years old, best friend. She's named Ramona, and her name is Ramona, and we know each other for so long, like we don't even know when we start being best friends. So we don't really do like a best friend anniversary because we don't really 100% sure when and what was the date that we start being best friends. So on Facebook it says that we are friends best friends since outing, I think so. So yeah, so we start probably being best friends in 2000, end of the 2013, I think so. I don't know, we don't really know what's the date we are literally start being best friends from high school, because we know each other from high school to college, college, like we never, after high school we didn't go to college together, we were separated, but we were meeting up sometimes. She was going to sixth form, I was going to Banfield in Luton. Sorry, I was thinking I'm gonna sneeze. Anyways, so yeah, so I will show you some pictures of me and her previously and now. Like, now I don't have pictures. I'm going to see her like on Sunday probably, and today's Wednesday, so I'm probably gonna go and see her on Sunday, because I give it to she have a birthday present and kind of Christmas present for me to give me, and I already give it to her. So yeah, previously Saturday, I literally she and her boyfriend took me and her boyfriend brothers to a fishing zoo, so we saw a lot of fishes, and I will probably show you some pictures of the fishes that we saw. And you will see I did a picture of my best friend's hand that she's touching the fish, but I didn't have the chance to do a picture with her in the fishing spot. So maybe this Sunday, what it's gonna be, I will do a picture with her. So I will show you guys videos and more fire. realize I need to tell you, yeah, I am in toilet as well. But unfortunately, me and my best friend, we didn't meet up on that day because she's were in her work last time, and unfortunately Christmas came and we couldn't meet up. So probably like on the end of the middle of December we will be we will meet up someday, because we need to, because I need new pictures with her. And I wanted to do some little memory videos with her. So yeah, but we are meeting up, we do meet up a lot, I can tell you. It's just we don't meet up that often because I'm not working as frontally, because I am a mother. I'm gonna be a mother soon on the 8th of March 2019. So on that day I might not see her oftenly because I'm gonna be looking after my kid. But I might be looking after I might be seeing her before I give a birth to my child. So I want to like spend a little bit more time with her when I'm pregnant, not when my baby's out, because when my baby's gonna be out, I'm not gonna have enough time for my friends, so mostly for my best friend. So I want to see her like few more times until I don't give a birth, because if I give a birth and my baby's gonna be out, I will not have time for her, and I'll be probably like after 6 months I'll be probably working Saturdays, Sundays. So yeah.